How many have been out before? Welcome back. And to the newies, welcome. It's a really fun experience. I hope you guys have a great day.
Good morning. Welcome to day two of the Alcon build in Sundance Square. It is a beautiful day and we're ready to get going. Thanks to all the Alcon volunteers who came out and dedicated their time to make this five-day build possible.
I'm so grateful for God for this opportunity with the Habitat and to be able to share my story with you today. My motivation has always been my boys, Elijah and Elon. We were living in Saginaw because the school district was so good. They loved it, but I could not afford the rent anymore or afford the basic necessities to live. My brother helped us and my dad did too. Being a single mom, it was hard balancing work at the post office 10 to 12 hours a day. My boys, being a sports mom, and having a disabled mom living with me. We also found an affordable first floor apartment for my mom, which is very close to where I live now. It would be great for her to be close by. I lived in Hillside Morningside when I was little, and I know how rough the area used to be. My parents got swept up into drugs and criminal activities, ended up in prison, and at the age of 8, I was shot in the head when gang members started shooting at my aunt's house. I was an innocent bystander asleep in bed. I know what a bad environment is, and I've always wanted to provide better for my kids. I'm excited to see the transformation occurring in my old neighborhood, and I know that my boys and I are helping make it a better place.
So it's a great day today for Janissa and her family who's standing here behind me. They are gonna be moving to their brand new home in just a few weeks. Very, very exciting. And this is really the result of the hard work that Habitat does here in the city of Fort Worth. Thanks to the efforts from Habitat, families like Janissa can really fulfill their dreams and move into a new house. But not only that, those efforts also help bring prosperity to the broader community and to the city of Fort Worth as more houses get built. And this year, we were very proud as Alcon to be sponsoring this event. Alcon, for those of you that don't know us, we are the global leaders in eye care. We have 25,000 associates working for us worldwide, and 4,000 of those associates work and live here in Fort Worth. We have a long-standing Fort Worth tradition. We were founded here more than 70 years ago, and we really have an unwavering commitment to Fort Worth and the communities here. And I think this partnership that Alcon has with Habitat is just another example of our commitment to this community. So we're very proud sponsors of this house for Janissa. I'm very happy to be here.
The three of us are looking forward to moving into our Habitat home. We'll each have our own room. The boys can play around in the backyard, have family occasions, board games, and different activities there at the house. Being able to pay a mortgage that I can afford will be a huge burden lifted. I will be self-reliant, no longer needing financial help from my brother or to live with my dad any longer. I can start saving for my boys' college and unexpected expenses. It is very important to me to give my boys a better life and to teach them. To never give up. In my house, going to college is imperative. With the help of Habitat, volunteers and Alcon, and donors and ambassadors, that dream can now come to life. I can afford tuition not only for my boys, but for myself. I want to make the most of this opportunity to get ahead in life and to plan to get a degree in business administration. I want my boys to see that no matter what, it's never too late to outlive your dreams and to accomplish anything that you really want. I'm working hard and I sacrifice to help take care of my mom. Now others like you all are sacrificing to help my family and other families such as me. I am so thankful and ready for this new journey. With the help of God, Habitat, and all of you, I am ready to enjoy life at its best. Thank you all for what you're doing and for my community and families such as mine.